Hi, just a pro tip, when you're using your scope, in this case the Rodenschwartz MX-04 series, don't use different branded probes because, well, you might find that they auto-detect something that you didn't want and then you can't override it to override the bandwidth. Oops. Catch you next time.